The following contest is a last man standing match. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
The dangerous Santos Escobar.
From Lucha Royalty to the Emperor of Lucha Libre.
To pay respect to the boss of the street.
Santos Escobar does not play games.
Escobar is calm, steady, calculated, and does whatever he has to do to succeed.
The Ring General has arrived.
A man who ruled NXT with an iron fist and now looks to dominate the main roster.
Without question, Gunther has made an immediate impact since his arrival.
A truly dominant specimen.
And a specimen who is as ready as ever to chop clean through the competition.
Hey, he puts others to the test, and they often come up short. He moves with such a purpose, absolutely no wasted energy.
Well, that's because Gunther is saving himself completely for the battle ahead.
Yeah, but he does manage to make his entrance as intimidating as possible.
Introducing the challenger from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 200 pounds, Santos Escobar. And his opponent from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion,
the Intercontinental Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment.
WWE Intercontinental title on the line. Perhaps a new chapter will be written in this championship's long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone in some Hall of Fame careers, and it could be just that again here tonight.
Slam!
With authority.
Oh, Gunther put a stop to that.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals. STO takedown.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice
suplex.
Vertical suplex. Chop. Oh, he knew what was coming. Taking it outside the ring now. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Corey, what does a superstar need to do as this match goes on, as the destruction continues?
You have to find yourself. Are you the type of competitor who fights through pain and comes back stronger, or do you stay down for the count?
We've been told so often from superstars who have competed in these type of matches that their bodies, minds, and careers are never the same again.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, what a chop!
That'll light you up.
The challenger eating up some damage. How humiliating. He catches Gunther with a big counter. Oh, saw it coming. Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Dangerous spot for him to be in. From the ropes. Look at the power. Just powering them up there on the shoulders into it. Coming up.
Just when you think this match can't get any crazier, you were wrong.
Landslide. We could have a new champion.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues.
Escobar.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Two. He's back on his feet
and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Shot to the chest. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
And taking this kind of damage is unsustainable. Getting up from the count of 10 is going to be impossible at this rate.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Dropkick.
Gunther wants to finish this.
But champions need to finish the job.
One, two, three.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Is this really it?
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on.
From the top.
Boom! The champ looking out of sorts.
The longer the match goes on, the more damage they will endure just to be the last man standing.
And this one might be headed ringside. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Taking the fight nearer.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Gunther quick to the counter. Caught in a bad position here. Lands face first. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
He's returning fire. A reversal catches Santos.
Big boot!
Incredible.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
Return. in his hands.
Back into the ring.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Boom. Kick to the face for your troubles. Counters that.
Slipped out of that one just in time.
Oh, nice deep arm drag. Throwing salt in the wound now. Gunther put a stop to that.
I'm feeling a titanic shift rolling through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Setting this table up, and guys,
the table's on fire. It's a fire extinguisher.
Pretty sure they're going to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Pulled right back in. Position to be in right now. Crashing through the table.
And that was more than just extreme. That was catastrophic. Call a medic.
Call the fire department. Call the trainers. Call somebody.
I can still see the embers on their body.
Looking to tee off with that kendo stick. Best to get out of his way. He's just taunting his victim now. Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
That stops the count, so this match will roll on.
And that one misses the mark.
Oh, man, what a nasty STO.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
He takes control.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number. Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come now. Going for it. Going to step through.
Roll on their belly.
Impressive display of power.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Trying to find a way out,
using his power to escape.
Gunther doesn't just want to fight, he wants to battle.
Ooh, that's gonna bruise.
Knee drop connects.
Big boom. Time he wants. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? And he goes into the ring.
Right. Yeah. Oh, close line.
And this match, the table's being set on fire!
Escobar with a match of fire!
The title might change hands!
One, two!
The Emperor of Lucha Libre playing to his subjects.
And Escobar didn't see that coming. Escobar turns it around.
reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
Gunther. All the way up to the top. This is a frightening sight to witness. Oh, no. No way. Just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half, splinters everywhere. He might as well just stay down because the rest of this match isn't gonna get any better for him after that.
Gunther, just a force of nature to contend with.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board. Max hanging from the middle rope.
And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
He's one step ahead there. Cutting off the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind. And that prevents Gunther's offense.
Uh-oh.
Guess he didn't think that was enough. Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable.
Oh, man!
Ouch! Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Sent crashing to the floor.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Uh-oh. Oh, countering with a chop block will halter any attack.
Able to get the advantage here. Gunther quick to the counter.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
He's got him scouted. He catches Gunther with a big counter.
And another counter.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, they look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
How do you survive?
Gunther wants to finish this, delivering a powerbomb.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Five.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Loading and put your attention back to the match.
This isn't the smartest thing.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner. Oh, and still, WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.